he noticed. He noticed, but he's dying. He noticed, but he's dying. It's okay. Let
it.
Guys, we killed him.
I got it. We killed him. Like
really don't know what my hair is doing today, dude.
All right, what's going on, guys? I hope you are having an amazing Friday. It's been a great one for me. So, story time. Small story that I have to tell you, as you can tell from the title of this video. I really like blue, if you haven't noticed. So anyway, if you guys have been following my channel for the last week and a half, maybe you've been seeing that I've been putting out a lot of live stream content. I've been really focusing on getting my act together with streaming and making sure that I can fill the silence, and it's really helping me with my cutcoms as well. But about 2 days ago is where the streams get interesting. There was a person by the name of Shales that decided to come to one of my live streams and lurk for a bit. So, a little bit of a conversation going there, and then long story short, she ended up asking me to stream again the next day. So I did stream again the next day, and as far as I could tell, she wasn't there. So I was being funny and I went to her channel. So I decided to go to her channel and mess with her and start telling her that she wasn't there and she had missed the stream and all this stuff. She had freaked out for a little bit. After all of that, I had stayed and watched her live stream for a little while. It was really entertaining. By the way, I will leave her channel link down in the description of this video, so check her channel out. She has about 3,000 subs. She actually just hit 3,000 subs last night, I think. So back to the story. She had ended up shouting my channel out after she had realized she had missed the stream, which was awesome. And so before her stream was over, I decided to go stream some Outlast 2 because I wanted to get some content out for the day, and I thought that the second part of Outlast 2 was perfect for that. So after about maybe an hour of streaming Outlast, I decided to check the chat. I was in a very, very specific moment in this game, and I was really focused, and I didn't know where to go at the time, so I was trying to figure it out. And then I took a look at chat as I was asking a question. The chat is exploding at this point, and my view count is going from 42 to 60 to 67 to 80. And I have no idea what I'm supposed to be saying at that point. So basically, all in all, I got raided. If you don't know what raiding means, that's basically when a popular streamer goes to help out a somewhat smaller channel, and they take all of the people that are watching their stream, they post the link of your channel or that younger YouTuber's channel in the chat, and everyone in the stream clicks on it and just raids this guy's stream. I had about 5 viewers on that stream before she hit it, and when she hit it, it was the number. I've never seen those numbers. I've never seen those numbers ever, like, on a stream anyway, that I've ever done. Anything associated with me, I have never seen those numbers before. Shields, once again, if you are watching this video, the Raiders, if any of you are watching this video, thank you so much. It really warms my heart to see that there's one side of the community that does want to lend a helping hand to people who are trying to come up and who are trying to grow, and they're putting a lot of work into it, but they're just not getting there. I also just hit my 100 subs. I also just hit my first 100 subs 2 days ago, and then yesterday this happened, and now I am up to 134, I believe. I was at 139 last night. I'm realizing now that some of you guys don't want to stay. Please don't feel, none of you, dude, don't feel obligated to stay at my channel just because I got raided. Like, just because someone sends you over here, you are not obligated. If you like the content, you can stay if you wish. If you don't like the content, I really don't want to be that one to be an asshole and be like, you unsubscribe just because you don't like me. Like, that's a dick move. It's a dick move on my part for me to say, like, you don't like me, but you can't unsubscribe. Like, what kind of shit is that? So once again, thank you, Shields. Thank you, Raiders. It's been absolutely amazing. Shields, if you're watching this, it really made my week. This brought my confidence level when it was pretty low to pretty high, and you did this for me, so that's awesome of you. And again, guys, if you want to see her channel, check it out in the link in the description. And Shields, if you ever want to stream Battlegrounds or something like that, I have no idea. Let me know, or I should probably let you know. You're bigger than me, so I don't see why you'd come to me, but whatever. I love all of you. Remember, be kind to one another, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.